What's up, guys? What part is this? Five? Part five? I think it's part five. Welcome back to part five. Let's get right into it. I didn't say what game it is. It's Resident Evil 7. You clicked on it, you know. Oh, man. I'm on my way, Mia. I'm coming for you, baby. I can't wait to see that sweet, succulent pussy. That nice pussy. That very nice, the very nice, pussy. Dude. Let's go.
I'm coming, Mia.
I'm coming, Mia. I'm the Batman. And I'm coming for you. Oh! Oh, I did not see that coming. Yeah, that's right, guys. I'm a badass shot. I bet you didn't know this, because of how awesome and super sporty and cool I look. But don't be blinded by my super sexiness. I'm quite the gamer, you guys. I can game like no gamer has ever gamed before. You know, just because I'm a total baller on the streets, that don't mean I ain't no baller in the gamer universe. You know what I'm saying? If any of you guys ever wanna duel it out, hit me up on the World of Warcraft, and I will be there because shit. Bitch! I'm trying to hype up my gaming, and you're over here killing me. Oh! Okay. Pretty good stone. Alright, let's go. Oh! It's Mia! And Zoe!
Zoe?
Not now. We don't have the time.
Yeah! The
do you have both ingredients?
No. I don't. You know what? I don't have both the ingredients. I'll be back, don't worry. Now I do. I'm back with the D, girl.
Hurry, and give me the serum ingredients.
Right
D,
here.
As
enough,
in
right?
D series.
It wouldn't make it fast enough.
But
father,
it sounds like I'm
away.
Talking
He's
about a D
Dick
as
coming.
In dick, boy.
Good. There's enough for two.
So after we make the serum, what's next?
There's a boat outside. We'll take it through the swamp. But none of the vessel will get very far without the serum.
I don't trust you, girl. I will shoot your nipples off until they bleed, which will only take one bullet or two because you have two nipples. Oh. Sorry. I'm distracted.
Hey, one of those is mine.
Okay. Then take it. I don't... Hey! Get back! Get back!
Zoe! Get your ass back to the house! I will deal with
you! Who are you? Who is this guy? What's the big idea? Yeah, you like that? You like that? I don't know if you can handle the heat, bro. Yeah, I don't think you can handle this heat, bro.
This is getting old, Jack.
Oh! Ow! Jack! Jackie boy! That freaking hurts! These are your weak spots, I know they are. I ain't dumb. I'm a real gamer. I game for to live, bro. I live gaming. I breathe gaming. Because game life, bro. Game life. You can't touch me, homeboy. I'm untouchable. I'm untouchable. Quit moving. Your shit's hard to aim at. You're small. Hey, boy. Hey, boy. Hey, quit moving. Ow! Jack! Yeah! You like that? I know you do. Because I gave it to you. Well, Papa Blank. Papa Blank gives you something, you say thank you, sir. Yeah, bro.
You're gonna wish you never
were born. Oh, yeah? I bet you wish that right now, you ugly piece of ass, chin, bitch. Hell yeah.
Fuck you.
Fuck you. Oh my god, why do I... You have to reload in the fucking gun so much. Ow. Ow, big boy, that kinda hurt.
Do it.
Jack, more like Jank. Yeah, take some of that. Oh, what's that? Are you crying? Wah, wah. Go to your mommy, little baby. Baby, you want a diaper? Yeah. Well, I don't have one, so too bad. You gotta piss in your pants now. Hey, you want to turn at a different angle, please?
I'm gonna get you.
I'm gonna get you first, boy. Trust me. Here we go. Haha, now you can't see, boy. Yeah. I bet you thought that would hurt me. Hell no, bitch. I'm kind of a baller. I'm kind of a baller, bro. Hey, Romeo. Yeah.
You're part of the family now.
Boom. I think he's dead. I killed the bitch. Haha. No, he's still alive. Out of nowhere. Hey, chill. Oh my god. I hate this gun sucks. You have to reload every 6 bullets.
I've seen everything.
Yeah. It wasn't enough before. Well, I'm kind of trapped. Okay, never mind.
Ethan, this way.
Oh! Hey! Yeah, I was planning on leaving. Bro, my friends are waiting on me.
Use the serum on
him. You're so uncool, Dad.
You want me to cure him?
So uncool. Let me go out with my friends! It's the weekend, Dad! Wow, I wasted that serum on him.
Yeah.
Weird.
Come on. Mia's waiting for us.
Look at this chick.
I had to
this chick's
one.
Edgy as fuck.
There's only
one. Leaning against the pole like it ain't nothing.
There's
I'm
only
too
one
cool.
Left.
I'm too cool
there
for
can't
you
just
guys.
Be one left.
I sound like
the
woman Morgan
do
Freeman. I'm too cool. Too cool for school. You know, Mia, you're kind of a bitch.
No.
I'm sorry. I really am. But Zoe will be able to guide the two of us to safety, and then I can come back for you.
Go. I don't want to hear it. Both of you, just go.
Mia.
Go!
Okay.
My place is here. With her.
Don't be ridiculous.
You forget. I still have a job to do.
What's your job? Huh? I'm out of here. Screw you. You're a bitch. Fucking stab me in the hand. I can't masturbate anymore. It's hard to masturbate, Mia. Hey, Zoe.
I'll send help.
I'm a bit disappointed in you. I thought you would look more like Morgan Freeman. But you don't. Sad. I'm very sad. Yeah, so I'm a very sad. What?
Thank you. I can't believe you chose me.
Mia's no good to anyone right now. But we might make it out of here in one piece.
Suppose so.
Well, I hope we do.
I want to know what all this is about. Starting with Mia.
Mia came here with Evelyn. That's how it started.
I hate your voice. I want to shoot you in the face. I think I made a mistake.
Hiding something.
Mia might have stabbed my hand. But you're stabbing my ears every time you
that.
Talk.
There's the boat that Mia came with Evelyn on.
Oh, what the?
You don't even sound like I can listen to Morgan Freeman.
Let's go take
a look. He has an awesome voice.
I'm not going back there.
I gotta know what Mia was up to.
But yours is a bad version of Morgan Freeman.
What the hell was that?
It's her. Evelyn doesn't want us to leave. No! No! Evie! Please!
Zoe. Who the heck is Evelyn?
Oh.
Zoe?
Oh no! Oh
Zoe.
No! Oh no! What is happening here?
Well, what the fuck?
Oh no! Things took a turn, big boy.
Mommy.
Not good.
This way.
I think. Is Evelyn that little girl? The monster baby? Monster baby? Or baby monster. No, that's monster baby. Who the heck are you? Who the heck am I? What the heck am I doing?
How?
Well then. I guess I get to play as Mia, I'm guessing? Let's go. Oh no, you died.
Ethan? Oh! Ethan!
Come on, run. Run, woman. Oh!
Damn it! What was that?
I don't know. Don't ask me. I don't know. I'm just as confused, or most likely more confused than you are, Mia. Because I don't know what happened in your past. Only you do. Oh, boy, oh boy, that scared the buttholes out of me. It really gave me a nice juicy hemorrhoid. What do we got going on here? Huh. A lot. Not good. Scares the crap out of me.
What the fuck are you talking about? She killed them all.
Who?
Fuck.
Me?
What the hell is going on?
Boom.
We need some weapons.
Scared.
Is there any weapons on this ship?
Boom.
I don't know.
Scared
but...
you.
Look, let's go this way. Maybe we can get out of here.
Here. Oh, nope. No, Mia. Go down. Okay. That guy's always chilling in the locker. I don't know. I keep on telling him, hey, join the party. Like this guy, see? This guy had too much fun. He ended up passing out by the bathroom, probably throwing up. But that one guy, he never leaves that locker. Really weird guy. He's strange. I like to stay on his good side, though. You know, just in case. You never know. You never know.
Settle down, little girl. Settle down.
Are you remembering?
Remembering what, little girl?
What? What are you?
Oh, good one. Oh man, what a jokester. Should've went head first. Could've had a nice dive.
You said we could be a family.
We are a family!
What are you talking about?
You're my
said.
No, I
wait!
I said
I'm tired of waiting.
I didn't lie. We're a family. Ooh, I feel like I have to be sneaky. Just because, you know, I don't have a weapon. Yeah. That makes sense. No! 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 Shit! Oh no. Oh balls. Ow! 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 Stop! No, now I'm trapped. Ow! Shit! Come on! No! Run! Oh my god! I need a gun! How you not gonna give me a gun, girl? Huh? How you gonna play me like that? Girl? Man, things get scary whenever you don't have a gun. Rare. Gotta go in sneak mode. Yeah, I'm a sneaky motherfucker. You heard? Shit. I'm out. This is very hard. No weapons. That is a game changer for me. Hey! No! No! Screw you! I'm a pretty princess! And you can't touch me! Come on, game. Throw me a solid. Do me a fat one. Ow! Ow! Oh no! Get out of here, bitches! Oh! Jeez! That was a scary sitch. Oh. This is it. I made it. Hey!
Watch it.
Give me a hug, baby!
What? Why?
You need to remember so we can be a family.
Okay. Do you want me to watch it now? Can I wait a few hours? You know, I was planning on, going to pop some popcorn first. Yeah, you're smiling. You thought. You like that? I know you do. You want some popcorn. What about some candy? You want some goobers? You want some goobers? Some goofy goobers? Okay, I'll play it. I can tell that you're not amused.
Getting worse.
She must have infected me during
the Big Al.
And I'm too far.
You're hurt. Give me a kissy kissy. You don't even look like.
But it serves me right. It's my fault she got out.
Yeah, it is your fault. But that doesn't mean I'm gonna let you die.
She didn't attack you?
It's part of her imprinting protocol. I can't believe this is happening.
Here. Take it. It has her tissue samples.
Okay.
You find her. You fix this.
Okay.
Okay, Evie. Where are you?
Ooh, machine gun ammo. That means I get a machine gun later on. That only makes sense. Alright. See ya, Big Al. I'll be out of here. Nice. I'm liking this. Ooh, what about this? Ammo? Dude. Oh, nice. Ooh. Gonna check the rest of this room before I go in there. Okay. Let's go. Let's take this bitch out.
She She's vomiting. Damn, I'll have to reset.
Not now, Alan. I'm kind of busy.
She's vomiting. Far more in excess of her body mass.
Oh, great. We're going to be seeing a lot more of her ugly friends if this keeps up.
This is not good.
We need to find her, and fast. This is getting out of hand.
Agreed.
Get out of here, huh? I don't get out. What? Oh, didn't even see that. Hey, bitch. Terrible shot on those last two. Hey! Hey! Come back! No! Bad girl. Bad girl! Come back right now! Come out, wherever you are. Dave! What happened to you, Dave? Damn it! He's dead! Dave is dead! I'm gonna kill the bastards! I'm gonna kill them! Not you, Johnny! No! Not you, too! Just disappointed.
I'm not mad. Wait.
That's the worst thing in parents to say.
I don't want to live at the lab anymore. I want a house. And I want you to be my mommy.
Okay, Evie. I'll be your mommy. Just come back with me. Right now. Okay? Where are you, Evie?
Girl. You gotta reply to me. That way I can know where to go. I'm kind of lost here. Oh, there you are. Hey, baby. Hey, baby girl.
Wait.
Alan, stop.
Yes,
Alan.
But she ran off. She's making more friends, Alan. Those things are everywhere.
I told you so.
Are you okay?
Smoker scoff. It's a bitch. 15. Oh, this is not safe at all. There's a huge fire hazard here. I'm gonna have to call the whoever handles fire hazards. Yeah, bitch! Yeah! Dang! You can't even get a hit on me, son. Why are you doing this? You say you want me to be your mommy, and then you run away like a little pussy. I swear, if she comes through that hole, I'm gonna shoot the bitch.
Emergency safety lockdown system has been engaged.
Use your muscles. Floor 2. Bummer, one away. Now I'm gonna have to use the stairs. Darn technology.
Alan, where the hell are you?
Yeah. Now we're moving. Now we're going somewhere. Okay. No? Yep. Cool. Cool, cool, cool. Hey Bob, how you doing?
How did you get here?
Where's he?
He used his legs.
She's out of control. Without the treatments, she's deteriorating.
Well, it's a good thing I'm already dying.
Don't say that.
Come on, woman. Let's just get out of here.
She trusts you.
I know she does.
That little bitch, she never trusts. Okay.
Anyone can trust me.
Evie,
I'm
no,
a
Evie,
trustful
Evie.
Person.
Alan,
I didn't mean to call you that.
She's
Evie,
trying
to
take
to,
control.
To,
you have to fight her.
Yeah, beat the bitch. Oh no, oh no. Oh no, I'm about to have to shoot this guy.
Evelyn, stop. Stop right now.
Don't touch me, don't.
Evelyn, I'm disappointed in you. Hey, sexy. Yeah, play that sweet beat. Play that dope mixtape, dog. Play that fresh fire.
Ethan. You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this, stay away. Forget that you ever knew me.
Okay. All right.
Have a good life.
It sounds good. Okay, I'm fine with that. God.
We'll be together forever.
No, we won't.
Not the vines have anything to do with it.
No tits. Zero tits out of 10 nipples. Bad star. Bad star. You don't even get any stars. You get a bad star. That's negative. That's for your small tits.
Yes, Evelyn. I remember.
Can we be a family like before?
No, Evie. We can't be a family. We were never a family. We will never be a family.
Yeah.
Then I don't need you anymore.
I bet you thought that would scare me, but it didn't. Haha. Got you good. And everything scares me. I'm like a major pussy whenever it comes to horror games. But your attempt to scare me didn't even scare me. You're a failure, Evelyn, whatever. With the goods. I got the goods. I'm the good godder.
Maybe it still works.
Maybe.
Ethan. I hope I make it in time. Okay. Bottom level.
Very good. Oh!
Liar!
Stop it, Evelyn!
Kind of scared me a bit there.
Fucking hallucinations. Where is she?
I'm confused. I'm like, there's a lot happening, and I'm not sure what's going on. There's gotta be a gun in here. This is the captain's quarters. There's always a gun in the captain's quarters. If there ain't... Oh, yes! I knew it. No! No! I need the gun! After all this, I don't get my gun. A day in the life of Khan. Ooh, this is spooky. What were you reaching for?
A pistol!
Nice. I got my gun, boy. I guess up is my only option. Mm. a knife. Very nice. Okay, this won't open. Nothing will open around here. I think it's a disease. What? Oh, I see. Okay. Nice. 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 Very nice. Whoa, whoa. Hey, calm down there, buddy. Calm down. Calm down. Hopefully this takes me somewhere. I don't know, am I going the right way? Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Oh shit, oh shit. I feel like there's a big scary monster coming. Oh! Oh! Listen, buddy. Hey, I don't have any kind of big weapons. You know what? I do. Come at me, bro. Yeah, dad, bitch. Sitting there trying to shoot it with this tiny piece of shit. Like, yeah, right. You gotta be joking. Nice. Yes! I got the key! Nice, nice. A propane bomb? No, remote. Cool. Okay, now what? Go to the bottom level and save Ethan. Okay, but how do I do that? Okay, I got the power cord, so we're all good there. I'm gonna take the fuse from down here and stick it in the elevator. Yeah. Nice. Now we're good to go. Boom. Fixed, son. Let's go to S2, boy. I'm coming for you, baby.
He's waiting.
I'm coming for you. Don't worry, baby. Mommy's here.
Oh, shit. I see the shadows. Oh. I hate you! You're the worst! Let's go. Where are you, baby? Hurting me with your bitch ass. Come on. Come on. Let's go. Yeah. Let's go. Where's my baby boy?
Ethan.
Baby, my baby boy. My baby
Ethan.
Boy. My baby boy.
Ethan?
Hey, Dad. Shh. Hey, Daddy-o.
I know. I'm not gonna hurt you. Hell, I never would have if I could have helped it. What do you mean? Mm-hmm. I'm no killer, son. Neither is Marguerite, nor my boy Lucas.
I'm so confused.
Why isn't Zoe here?
I am so confused.
That girl, Evelyn, she did this.
What the hell is she? Now, what did she do to you?
She infected us with her gift. That's what she calls it. I found her near a busted out tanker in the bayou. Everything changed after that.
So she infects you, and then she takes control?
No. Not exactly, son. She just... She forces her way into your mind, your soul. You can't fight back. You are connected to her, and you can't resist the urge to... Oh, you're a different person after that.
Just like Mia. So Mia sent me that message because of Evelyn.
Listen, the girl just wants a family of her own. She's the key, all right? You find her, and you stop her. Ethan, free my family. Please.
What?
Evelyn, stay away from him.
Why? He doesn't love you. I can make him love you.
Don't. Don't hurt him.
Silly, I told you I'm not gonna hurt him.
Don't you dare.
Or what? You're not my mommy.
Well, I can't
remember?
See.
Remember?
Oh, I'm the guy again. Get me out of here. Get me out of here. My baby boy. My baby boy. You came to save me.
There's no time.
Here, take this.
What's this?
I won't be able to resist for much longer.
Oh no. Not this bitch again.
No. Mia, no.
Shit.
No.
You
miss
so much. Kill
him.
Have a good time.
Oh!
Ow! Kill him.
How do I get out of here? Sitting here getting stabbed by this bitch. There's a weapon on the ground. Damn. Yeah. Are you dead? Are you gonna be dead now? Good.
I'll go kill that bitch.
Okay.
Why, Mia? Why?